Farming equipment and machines break down at times just like diesels on the highway. They're exposed to harsh environments, long hours of operation. When tractors or combines go down, it's critical for farmers to get the parts that they need back up and running fast. Whether you're running a Caterpillar, a John Deere, or Cummins equipment, having your engine serial number ready when ordering parts from us can save you tons of time. Here are some tips when locating the engine serial number for your Caterpillar, John Deere, or Cummins diesel engine. When locating a Caterpillar engine serial number, most can be found on the data plate, which typically is on the fuel pump side of the block or the valve cover. Caterpillars are pretty regular with their location. On the John Deere engines, you can find your engine serial number on the data tag attached to the side of the block. In some situations, you may want to have the casting numbers, which are on the engine block itself and the connecting rods. Cummins engines will have the engine serial number on the data plate. The data plate on an engine can be a great reference because it will often include additional information such as CPL, horsepower, RPM rating. However, the data plate can be hard to find, and it is in different locations based on the model of your engine. The location of the data plate for your engine will be in your owner's manual. Understanding the format of the engine serial number is important in order to locate the number printed on the engine. All Caterpillar engine serial numbers have a similar format, which makes them pretty easy to identify. They all begin with a 3 number and letter prefix, and then it's followed by 6 digits. John Deere serial numbers are typically either 13 or 17 digits long. The first 2 letters indicate the factory in which the engine was produced. The next 4 digits are the engine model, followed by a letter for the emission code, or an older engine, this will actually stand for the aspiration code. Newer engines, on the other hand, will use this letter to indicate their emission certification. The last 6 digits are your serial number sequence. Cummins engine serial numbers look more like a classic serial number. They're 8 digits long. Very old engines could have 6 digits, but we don't see that very often anymore. And they're comprised of only numbers. They go in numerical sequence based on which engine came off the assembly line. There's no special designation for particular models. Another way to find an engine serial number, if the tag is missing, is electronically. Modern engines have computer modules. If you have the needed equipment, you can connect to the ECM and retrieve the engine serial number right off the computer module. Remember to always be careful with engine numbers off valve covers and ECMs. If those parts were ever taken from a different engine, they will provide you an incorrect engine serial number. Last but not least, remember that just because you have an engine serial number doesn't mean the configuration of your engine has not been altered from the previous repair. When working on an engine, it's good practice to check the part numbers that come out of the engine, including the bearings for different sizes, liners for sizes and configurations. We know that finding and identifying your engine serial number can be a hassle, but knowing your engine serial number can be crucial when ordering parts for your diesel engine. Giving us part numbers will usually work if you're looking for a single part or two, but absolutely need an engine serial number if you're looking for any kind of rebuild kit. If we know an engine serial number, we can look up all the exact parts that your engine was built with and know that we're getting you the right stuff. For more information on engine serial numbers, chat with us online at highwayandheavyparts.com or call us today at 844-447-1453. Be sure to like this video and subscribe to us on YouTube and Facebook. From diagnosis through delivery, we're Highway and Heavy Parts.